Sir, I would like to.
Sir,
ni daipun kusar. Sir, I would like to bring to the notice of the House, sir. Like whatever is spoken, there are two things I have to bring to the notice of the House. There is a report in the media which says Kia Motor is pulling out. This is utter rubbish, sir. I spoke to the MD today morning and they are giving a clarification, sir. This is a false news which is being circulated in the media and it was not given by the company, sir. I had spoken to the MD in the morning and he has clearly told that they are issuing a statement contradicting whatever is come in the media and whatever towers they have spoken, sir. I want to bring to the notice of the House. There is a company called Franklin Temple Towers. One dummy company they have created in the name of Franklin Templeton and they have given a land of 1000 crores for investment of 30 crores, sir. It is a big scam. Spoken, sir, I want to bring to the notice of the House. There is a company called Franklin Templeton. One dummy company they have created in the name of Franklin Templeton and they have given a land of 1000 crores for investment of 30 crores, sir. It is a big scam. We have questioned them, sir. How can they give for 30 crores, how can they give a 1000 crore land? All these scams, they are on a mission, sir. They are on a mission. Save Chandrababu Naidu, save from his scams. That is the basic motive they are, sir. They are not going to talk anything. They are only circulating baseless issues, sir. I want to bring it to your notice, sir. They should do some substance when they speak in the floor of the House. So we oppose to this, sir. We oppose to this. And any, sir, any false claims, we strongly oppose it. We want this to be expunged from
Sri Benti Ligam. Sri Benti Ligam.